There's a huge secret in the new bookstore of Brookhaven. And as you can see, the brand new bookstore is actually right next to the Starbucks right here. And it's called Library and Books. Well, it says library right there, right? So I'm just gonna call it the library. Now, I've been using TikTok in order to find secrets for a long time. However, there's been a lot of fake TikTok, so I'm kind of losing trust on TikTok. However, this secret is actually from YouTube. There's been a lot of huge Brookhaven YouTubers who've been making videos about the brand new library. And apparently, there's actually a brand new secret in here. As you can see, apparently, there's a new secret in the bookstore. According to ONG, who has 1.56 million subscribers, and the YouTuber I'm Santa, which has literally uploaded a new secret video about Brookhaven. So there's actually a huge secret inside the library, and apparently if you do these few things, you can actually go ahead and unlock it. And I suppose there's supposed to be like a door unlocking or a new secret unlocking. Maybe there's like a new secret in the table or something like that. There's something unlocking inside of the library right here. Now the first thing you have to do in order to go ahead and apparently unlock a brand new secret inside the library is to go ahead and get the brand new house. It seems like all the brand new secrets are actually located into the brand new houses. Like this house right here has a huge secret that I've explained in another video, and this secret as well. So apparently these secrets are actually inside the brand new houses. So let me go ahead and go over here. All right, I have gotten this vacant place right here, and apparently we're gonna have to get the new house, right? So let's gonna scroll down, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna be at the very end. There we go. So it's gonna be this house right here, the brand new house that has like a red outline on here. As you can see, it's basically like a military base. And let me go ahead and actually park my brand new tow truck in there, because it came from the brand new update. All right, let's go and close that down. And then apparently we're gonna have to go inside here, and we have to go all the way down to the basement. And inside the basement, apparently you're gonna have to go all the way over here. And I'm pretty sure there's gonna be like, so okay, there we go. Here's like a tunnel over here, and you're gonna have to fall through this tunnel apparently, and you have to go all the way down. All right, so apparently there's something around here that actually goes ahead and unlocks something crazy inside the bookstore. All right, hold up, forget about that. I'm pretty sure it's not over there. It's kind of confusing, you know, in this basement right here. Look at how big this is. And there's actually a lot of secrets inside the basement, like this jail over here and stuff. So it's kind of confusing. However, it's not gonna be in this hole over here. It's gonna be like right here through this wall. All right, so let's go ahead and go through this wall right now. I think you have to jump through this wall. Come on, let's go and jump through this wall. There we go. And you're gonna get the secret room right here. And inside the secret room, you're gonna have to go all the way over here. As you can see, here's like the two poles, I guess you could say. And you're gonna have to go all the way over here. And I think you have to jump through this, something like that. Oh, there we go. Okay, did I jump through it? I don't know. I actually saw something here. Oh, as you can see, my characters went through this. As you can see, I guess you can like walk through this. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you can just walk through this. And as you can see, you're gonna see this letter right here. And it's gonna be saying, let me go and actually get my binoculars out. Go ahead and go to the backpack and then scroll down. And I'm pretty sure there's gonna be like some binoculars. And my internet speed's kind of slower right now. Here's the binoculars right here. And let's go get the binoculars. And I can actually read what this message says. So as you can see, it says, "Dear General, after visiting the hospital and witnessed the agency's practices, the medical team and I have chosen to resign. Please consider doing the same. Medical Officer Avid." And it seems like it's a letter right here. As you can see, it's a letter. And the letter has words, right? And what else has words? The books have words, right? So I think like the library and this have something in common, the letters and the words. And also, I want to go on and point out something else about the binoculars and also the library secret. So if you go ahead and go all the way up here, you're gonna see these like, I guess, sheets of paper over here, right? And sheets of paper are usually inside of books, which are inside the library. And if you go and go all the way over here, here's the binoculars, hinting that we need to use the binoculars in order to go ahead and actually see these letters, because they're actually like very, very small words, right? And we can't see them without using the binoculars. So let me go ahead and go all the way up. I have to go ahead and solve the secret that's inside of the library of Brookhaven. And there's actually like a new adoption center that I forgot to go out and show you guys in the brand new update. But let's go ahead and get in our tow truck. And I really want to go ahead and solve this library secret, which everyone on YouTube is talking about. Like I Am Sienna, ONG, a lot of people are talking about this. And I want to go ahead and really solve this and really see what's up with the library. And apparently this is going to be the biggest secret that Brookhaven has ever gotten. Now, another clue that I would say is gonna be at the Brookhaven school right here. So if I gotta go inside the Brookhaven school right here, there's actually gonna be like a library, I guess. I don't know if the Brookhaven school actually had a library, because like I think schools are supposed to have libraries. It seems like the school doesn't really have like a library. As you can see, I'm here, and I think it's supposed to be like the library area. As you can see, it's like a study area, which is usually inside the library. So I guess it's like the library area. However, the library is actually all the way over here, and it's right near the school, which is pretty good. Like it's really, really good that it's right near the school. All right, now let's go ahead and go all the way over to the library and books, and let's see what has actually changed in here. And hopefully there's actually something changed, so we can actually go ahead and unlock the secret. So as you can see, I'm at the library right now, and let's kind of see if something has changed. So as you can see, here's like the receptionist desk over here, I guess. And like these two boxes over here kind of seem sus right now. Like let me go and actually see. Oh wait, what? Whoa, is there actually like a secret room on here? Wait, no. As you can see, if I get on top of these boxes over here, right? As you can see, I'm on top of these boxes. And you can actually go through this one. What? Is that a brand new secret? Is that like a brand new room or something? Okay, look, I need to go ahead and get out a ladder right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and get a ladder. So as you can see, I'm right here. I'm gonna get a ladder right here. There we go. And then I'm gonna go ahead and get the ladder out. And I'm gonna put it right there. Come on. Place it down, please. There we go. And then apparently, I don't know. Oh my god, no way. I'm actually glitching through this. No way, what is this? Wait, there's actually like a glitch thing over here. Wait, is this like a new secret or something? There's probably something up here that Brookhaven's trying to hit. And yes, these two boxes over here are sus because when you get on top of here, there's actually something that unlocked. Wow, that is actually kind of crazy. Let me go ahead and actually go up here. What? What is this? Like, can I please see more? Because, like, I can't even see anything. Like, I can only see this, like, you know, the door over here. Let me go and actually see if there's something else here. I wonder if there's something else. That is one of the most craziest secrets I've ever seen. But there's actually a bigger secret that's going to be unlocking inside of the library, according to these YouTube videos. You know what? Let's go ahead and actually go up the roof. So, the roof, as you can see, the roof is actually above, you know, the Brookhaven shelter over here. So, the library is actually below the Brookhaven shelter. And the Brookhaven shelter is above the library. So, let's go and actually see what happens inside the roof. Because I think there's a huge secret here. So it's gonna go inside here, and here there's actually beds. There's, you know, the same, like, you know, boxes that we saw. And as you can see, we also have like a lamp here that I can't turn on or turn off for some reason. But let's go and see if I can actually sleep here. I think I can. No, I can't. I can't sleep here. So I guess, oh wait, what? I can. Oh, there we go. I finally sleep right here. I guess like a sleeping spot right above the library right here. Right under here, there's a library. And I really wonder if there's something creepy about this. Okay, there's a plant over here. There's a plant. Let's go and see what the plant is all about. I don't really know what the plant is all about. Let's go and go inside here. Here you can wash hands. All right. You know, here's like the, you know, the green tower over here. And you can obviously go ahead and shower. Okay, nothing really too crazy over here. Okay, there's a plant. There's a small plant here over here, which kind of seems sus. All right. Wait, what? You guys see these lights over here? There's a flashing lights. What? No way. No. There's no way that there's flashing lights over here. What? Okay, let me go to shower again. And I think the flashing lights are going to be appearing again. There is no way. All right, this is kind of a creepy place right here. Let's kind of go back to the library and actually see what happens. Like, I really wonder what this secret is all about. Let's go ahead and see. Let me go ahead and actually go through these two sus, you know, containers over here. And then I'm going to be seeing what actually happens over here. So as you can see, if I jump up here, there's actually like, you know, something. Actually, let's kind of go all the way up here. Oh, there we go. I went all the way up here. And there really doesn't seem to be anything. I'm going to go across the bookshelves over here. Okay, there's actually nothing over here. Here, wait, who's that? Miss Amber? Okay. All right, that is actually one of the most craziest things I've ever seen inside of Brookhaven. So apparently, you're going to have to go ahead and go all the way around the Brookhaven map. And you're going to have to go ahead and find this. So it's going to go all the way around the Brookhaven map. And as you can see, here's a Rotten Rabbit gas station. Although it has expensive gas prices, I need some gas right now because, as you can see, I've gone around the thing a lot of times. So let's go ahead and pick on this. There we go. I'm filling up gas. And while I'm filling up gas, let's go ahead and actually see what the agency can tell us about the brand new Brookhaven secret inside the library. All right, let's go ahead and go inside. And hopefully I can go ahead and actually see what's inside the library because I really want to go ahead and see this. And I can't wait to see this. As you can see, we're inside of the agency right here, agency base. And then as you can see, everything's red right here, which means no one has really activated anything. Let me go ahead and actually activate the number 4. And hopefully it doesn't turn green or anything like that. Now you can see here's like the two switches, which I can't turn on or turn off, even though there's a new update. And I can't click on this either because I guess they haven't really updated it. Here's a paper over here, and a lot of people have been saying that this paper looks pretty sus, and this paper could be related to the brand new library. But if you go ahead and actually go all the way over here and you turn this off, it unlocks a brand new secret inside the library. So it's gonna go over here, and let me go and actually get my binoculars. Right here's the verdict. It's the same message that was inside here in the previous updates. And I really wonder if I go ahead and actually get a flashlight, if I can actually see it more clearly. No, I can't. It actually disappears when I actually get the flashlight, which is kind of crazy. All right, so as you can see, my tow truck has actually, you know, gotten all my gas. You know, the gas tank has been filled, and I can actually go and see the gas tank. As you can see, here's the gas tank, and I can actually see where it is. It's a pretty cool thing, because like, I feel like you can't see the gas tank in like other cars. So it's gonna actually put this away. There we go. As you can see, I have a full tank of gas inside of the tow truck right here. And let's go and actually get a car wash as well, because I've been driving this all around Brookhaven, and you know, it's all gotten dirty. So it's gonna go all the way over here, and I'm gonna click on this. Hopefully I can click on this. Come on, click on it. There we go. I can click on this, and then we can get a pretty cool car wash. There we go. We're getting a car wash right now. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Now, apparently the next thing we have to do is go ahead and get a brand new book that was once inside the library, and it's actually located inside one of the Brookhaven houses. So let's go and actually get this house. Let me go ahead and go all the way up here. There's a ton of houses over here, so like, wait. Oh, look at this track over here. It says, I'm banned. Yo, mama dead. Wait, that's a pretty bad thing to say. That's a pretty mean thing to say right there. And I could see why this guy actually got banned from this house. You really shouldn't say stuff like that. So let's gonna go all the way over here. Let's go to click on the thumbs up button. And apparently we're gonna have to go ahead and scroll down, and it's gonna be one of these houses, right? It's gonna be one of these houses. So let me go and actually see. Oh, it's gonna be this house right here. It's gonna be the jungle house right here. And apparently inside the jungle house, there's actually a brand new book. Not here. I don't think you have to go here. You have to go all the way over here. And this has gotta be one of the most coolest houses, because as you can see, it has a lot of nature inside here, which is pretty crazy. But let's go and go inside here. And then after that, you know, you can obviously go over here, and there's like actually like a secret room inside this house. Let's go to the basement right here. And I really wonder what this does. Oh, it actually turns off and turns on the lights. Or as you can see, we're inside the basement right now. And here's a computer that you can obviously use. You know, it's like a regular computer in all the houses. And then here, as you can see a book. And it's called the Plant Quantum Theory book. And apparently this book has been inside of the, you know, library. And just now, it has gotten inside of this room right here. And this book is about plants, and it could teach us a lot about plants. And now apparently we're gonna have to go all the way over to the library and books, which is kind of a crazy thing. Like, I can't believe there's actually a crazy secret in here. Like, we already saw one crazy secret, and apparently there's another crazy secret when I get this book. So let's gonna go inside here. And has something actually changed? Let's gonna go up these two sus boxes, and hopefully there's nothing changed over here. Yeah, there's nothing changed. I wonder if I can actually go ahead and hover my, you know, cursor over this, and hopefully I can actually, like, you know, get a clicky thing. So let's gonna see. So I'm hovering it all the way over here, all the way over here, and hopefully I can actually get a clicky thing or something. Hopefully that's true. Hopefully, okay. There's obviously a book over here, and this book doesn't really seem sus because inside the library, but hopefully it doesn't really, you know, unlock something crazy, something creepy. I'm hovering my cursor over, and hopefully there's actually nothing here. Come on, I want to click on this, you know. I know I said I don't want to see the secret, however I do want to see the secret though. I do want to see the secret. Let me go and see. There's nothing really there. Let me go and actually get on top of these, like, you know, bookcases over here. There's nothing over here. Let me go and get on top of this bookshelf over here. Come on, I gotta get on top of this bookshelf over here. There we go. And then hopefully there's nothing too creepy or too crazy. All right, the library is gonna be a mystery for a very, very long time. So if you enjoyed the video so far, make sure you're gonna leave a like on this video, and then make sure you subscribe quickly. Very bad grab a subscribe, and then make sure you're gonna click on any video on the screen right now, because I'm gonna be giving you a giant cookie if you do so.